Amazing Grace. Let me say it again. Amazing Grace.
How's y'all Sunday?
Amazing grace shall always be my song of praise. Oh, it was grace that my liberty I'll never know just why he came to
Indiana. I went to Ohio. I delivered my load today. Now I'm in Indiana, Indianapolis. I was supposed to get a load tomorrow, but I snuck over here and got in the door. So look, y'all, I am in my third vehicle this week, okay? Hey, Michelle, I'm in my third vehicle this week, okay? The Kenworth is down, right? The Peterbilt is down. The Peterbilt started smoking in Atlanta, okay? People were looking at me all in the highway and all that kind of stuff, wondering what was going on with the truck. I finally made it to the now I'm in the Volvo. So it was just like, take your pick of what's available at the yard. Look, y'all, I done filled out my own little insurance thing. I got the insurance thing, I filled it out, and I just jumped in the truck and kept moving. So now I'm in the Volvo 670 until they get my truck finished worked on. But, I want to play an old school song. Y'all ever heard this song? that's my song right there. That's my song right there. That's my song right there. Let me see. What else I get? I'm sitting here getting loaded. So since I'm getting loaded, I'm just playing my songs. My gospel songs. I ain't get a chance to go to church today. So it's Sunday and I like to do my praise. I just come in and say hello. I stayed in St. Louis for one night. I think I got about maybe 2 more hours to drive. I turned my clock up this morning. I was afraid, y'all. I didn't sleep all night because I was afraid that I was gonna oversleep and I wasn't gonna make my delivery, but I did make it on time. Came over here to my next one and on my way. But y'all, it's a good day. It's cold, it's only 45 degrees outside, but it's a good day. And I'm just riding around. You know, when you be going through stuff, you got to have your praise music, cause you got to be able to praise him through your circumstance, honey. When you going through things in life, ups and downs in life, you cannot be worried about everything that's going on out here. You just gotta focus on the things that you are doing and making sure that you are okay. So what I like to do on my Sundays and usually every day is play my gospel music. And I've just been playing that all day. But other than that, that's it. I didn't want to take up too much of your time, but I was just, y'all heard of this one. Watch. Let me see. This is my song. This is my song right here. Hold on.
Grateful. Oh no, you didn't say it like you meant it. Like you meant it.
right there. That's what's up. But other than that, y'all, I'm just sitting here watching my, listening to my gospel music. That's all. What y'all know about this one? Wait a minute. Who is that? And keep it moving, okay? But yeah, I just wanted to come in and say hello. How y'all doing? I'm still kicking and screaming and all that kind of stuff, but other than that, that's it. When I get more time, I sit and I tell y'all about what's going on at the house, girl. Lord have mercy, y'all ain't gonna believe what done happened. But other than that, we just gonna stay prayed up and keep it moving. But other than that, y'all, I just wanted to come and say hello. I will holler at y'all later. Bye.